Why do we always have to follow them? When they're creepy as fuck. Hey, where is she? I'm not going upstairs if I don't have to. I have to, because there's a fucking lock here. I hear another TV. Oh no! Another flickering soul. Don't smash the bottles. Don't want to make any noise that isn't strictly necessary. Okay, some chess figures. Oh no, put that on here. Can I not move it? Again. Okay, but that's one of our not friends who will try and kill us. How do we take care of them? Is he? Okay. Isn't attacking us? Oh, they're... They are... Okay, no, I need that first. They're tied to the figurine. Chest figure. Get up there. Get up there. This one here. This one here. Okay, the light's turned on. Is there a light coming from under these cabinets? Just trying to see if anything else changed. That door still doesn't open. I don't have the key yet. So I guess I'm not done here. Close the door. Oh, nice. Someone's being targeted. Another nice detention room. Don't even ask me why I picked that up. Don't even ask me. Someone's mad. Someone's extra mad. We still haven't found our friend yet. Our friend who I... I kinda believe that there's six. Just from illustrations on the on the Steam page for the game. The kitchen again. Oh yeah, amazing ASMR, I love it. Oh damn. But it was close enough. Okay, so now it's basically combat. Careful with your O7s. Oh, come on. I don't even want to. Like, excuse me? Of course, I have to do that again. Okay, look. I can't take my weapon with me. Okay, I'm trying. I'm here with my weapon pushing forward. I can't. Not working, okay? Trying to see if I can get the hook. So far it's not working. get up there just now? What the hell? Okay, of course, that's not high enough. Okay, Evo, feel free to give me a hand. The head on the ground? Oh my! Just say that that was something I hated about the first game as well. That sometimes you're just utterly clueless on what you're the fuck supposed to do. Oh, absolutely. Going down, that's so going down. Okay, and now our head is gone. Thanks, Evo. I don't think I would have thought about that in a million years. Oh, wonderful. Thanks for nothing. Or do I have to go and die now, or...? You're not supposed to open the door anyway. Brain in a jar. Wonderful. Can I put that somewhere safe? Yes, thank you. Oh. Okay, and now? What does that do? Hey Cypher, welcome back. Yeah, we kind of surpassed the teacher for now. I guess they'll come back soon and made it through the math house. Oh, okay, I guess we'll have to destroy the jar of the brain. After all. So here I am, trying to save this poor little brain from getting abused, and turns out that's exactly what you need to do. Alright then. Sorry, Mr. Brain. There she is. Ew. Is that fetuses? Ugh. That's creepy. Always school marm, but evil. Okay, I guess we have to climb the table, which I absolutely love, of course. Did we have to do that? Ditchy. As saved. Let me climb this. Get me in there. Oh. always stresses me out so fucking much when the controls fuck me over. Anyone else? Why are you fuckers done now? Because I'm fucking done. Let me tell you. Okay, so I guess I'm supposed to keep the... yeah. Are you kidding me? Why am I not hitting him? Fucking finally. Why does that take 20 attempts until it works? I was... And here we go again, another 17 attempts of this. Space bar, I swear. Come on. That was too early. Yay, we're absolutely surprised to hear that not a lot of people enjoy this combat section. Because honestly, if you would tell me that a lot of people enjoy this, I would have asked you what kind of nut jobs those people are. Oh hey, our friend. We still need the hammer. Hey, motherfuckers. Another famous combat section. Wonderful. Hey. this back. Why does this look like it's going to break? Okay, it just looks like that. For some reason, I still feel like the teacher's coming back. Okay, no climbing on rope. Oh, okay. Excuse me? Okay. I thought it would completely crush the floor. I mean, it crushed the floor, but I thought it would. Look. Another nasty child. Friend? Okay, a friend killed him. Or did I kill him? I don't know. I'm not sure. Thank you. feel like there's a reason the music stops for sometimes.
Thank you.
Okay, at least we're here. That's it for the school. Jesus Christ. Oh, she's cold now. In the rain, of course. Wow. What the hell happened here? Almost looks like, I don't know, like an earthquake happened. Like either an earthquake and, you know, the ground just burst open. Could this be, no, this can't be a construction site. Like something extreme must have happened here for that to look like this. Friend? There you are. Another empty suit. Another TV. Okay. Okay, that's upwards and not the answer. Like I tried. Like I tried to get up here. Okay, we have to close it. Okay, I thought you could climb on the open lid. Only you're slightly in the way, I'm afraid. I can't jump like this. Oh, awesome. No, no, stay up there. Oh, come on, honey. Souls. Oh, hey, yellow raincoat. Seeing you again. Now I wonder if this game is actually a prequel to A Little Nightmares 1 and not a sequel, since 6 just now got her coat. And you know, it wouldn't make sense to get it back because, I mean, like, that would be a crazy coincidence, and just to find a random coat that's identical to the one she had in the last game would also be a crazy coincidence. I mean, I'm guessing there's a hole here? Can we move that? You cannot just push that open? No. Grab it and jump down up on it. Cannot climb these. Oh, okay. Hello. Now I'll push it. Why does that look like we're going into the school again? Ah. Okay, only now the school is officially over. Okay. Alright, let me see. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, Grimaldi went live. Okay. End of a chapter is, of course, always a good place to say thank you. Thanks, Evo, for the help when I needed it. Thank you very much for the gentle front seating. And, yeah. I'm struggling again, like I did with Little Nightmares 1, with the controls sometimes. But still, I like it. I like the game. It's stressful. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today.